What is going on, guys? It's Gospel Gamer here. We are back on Senran Kagura Estival Versus. Why are they in bikinis? I don't know. But another Shinobi Girl's Hearts, as always. We are nearly there. I think it's Ryoki's this time, isn't it? God, this takes a long time to get there. That's how deep in we are now. There we go, it's Ryoki's. Then it's Renka's. Okay, cool. Endless Urge to Destroy. That's not good. I do my best to invite them both on a stroll. My time here is limited, and I want to make sure that I have no regrets. Ryobi looks away when Riona asks her. Something feels a little off with that, but we head out together regardless. When the two of them were kids, we would go out. We would all go everywhere together. I remember playing house with them in a vacant lot. All that time, we all stood up in the to the neighborhood bullies. So many pleasant memories to look back on now. And back then, Ryobi used to follow me around like a puppy. What the fuck, eek? Out of nowhere, Ryobi smacks Riona in the face and knocks her down. The sound startles me. I'm surprised that she's okay after being hit that hard. Without a thought, Ryobi smacks Riona again, right across the cheek. Riona bleeds from her nose, her eyes roll back. But judging by the look on her face, it must feel good to her. Ryobi closes her fist and aims it at Riona's face. Even though Riona's literally asking for it, I can't just leave them both to it. I step in between the two of them. In the next instant, Ryobi's fist comes in contact with my halo. Oh, sugar. An intense and destructive nature rages within me. I can't resist it, I can't stop it. All I want to do is thrash and scream, and someone's gonna get punched in the fucking titties. Ooh, get to beat Riona. So I've been playing some Persona 5 before we go on with this, and I'm actually really enjoying it. It's a bit of a shame that there seems to be something going on, like, they aren't happy with some people uploading it to YouTube and things. I was going to do it as a Mystery Monday with no, like, spoilery bits in it. But, I mean, if they're going to... Like, if one understanding of the situation is true, then it's not worth the copyright strike. It really isn't. But I am enjoying it, and I would recommend anyone to get it who hasn't got it, because it is a really fun Japanese RPG. And I can see your fucking crotch. So yeah, if you haven't already looked at it, I would say look into it, because it is an incredibly fun game. Boom. I'm only about 5 hours in at this point. oh god. My body always seems to do this. I'm like, I need to sneeze all of a sudden. I've got watery eyes, and I've started recording. I was perfectly fine before this. Let's go, bitches! Nearly get punched in the tits, Miss Riona. Oh, is it only Riona, first of all? Okay. There we go, frantic mode then. Oh, I can't get over it. God damn it, there we go. Really? She transforms, that's fucking annoying. How dare she? Hello, boobs. I like when the hurt is, they're always like almost the entire screen taken up. I can't see anything. You done yet? There we go. Victory's mine. Unlucky Riona, you're beat by your sister. Your next prey? Jesus Christ. It's gone violent all of a sudden. Although her victory thing is still her slowly falling asleep in a fucking coffin. Right. Ooh, got an A. There we go. Of course I would like to save you. Don't need to ask me twice. Yay, Savard. Ooh. Murakumo and Shiki 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 Dam. Let's beat some shitty asses. Oh, hi. Seems to be a lot of you foxes here. Right. These birds. Right, they're fucking flying bitches. That's a good lot. Ow, fucking hell. Hear me like. Oh, God. Oh, God. Let me get that. Thank you. Please go ahead and I'm gonna go into frantic mode already, may as well. Oh. Well, right the fuck out. What? There we go. Boom! Yeah, you guys can fuck right off. Nope. Wow, Ryoki is like incredibly powerful. Okay, see? So one hit and one slam and they're out. Let's go, Murakumo. Oh, totally. There we go. I win. And you're both in a bird cave. Oh yes, there was something announced between episodes, which some of you might not know, possibly might not care. But Senran Kagura Peach Beach Splash, which came out in Japan a month or so ago, which is a Splatoon-style shooter featuring the Senran Kagura characters, has been announced. A release date in the West, not a release date, but a release in the West has been announced, at least in Europe, which is due to release this summer. There's no date as far as I'm aware, and they haven't confirmed any of the special editions, which I'll probably get one because I love Senran Kagura. I know that in the Japanese one, there was, in the new, I think it was the new edition, it had a life-size boob mouse mat of Yumi, which weighed about 2 kilograms, which I was going to order into the UK until I realised how fucking expensive it was, not only for the item itself, but for the fucking delivery for 2 kilograms international. My God, fucking expensive. It just wasn't worth it in the end. Plus, I'd have to pay tax on it and end up being over £300 for a special edition. So I'm hoping they bring something like that out in the West. Even if it's over like £100, I'll probably buy it. And that's sad. I did get the collector's edition of Persona 5 as well, which comes with a school bag. It's okay. It's got a lot of cool stuff in it. The main thing is that the soundtrack's in there, and I love the Persona soundtracks. They have such a good. I can't remember the guy who does it now, but he's great. The composing. I don't think he composes it, but he does put the music in there and choose which songs obviously go in there. And always good options. I put in there, which is always great. Right, let's properly knock these bitches out, because, you know, fuck them. Die, please. I don't. Oh, there we go. That didn't seem to do a lot of damage to them. That didn't seem to do a lot either. Okay, well, she's dead. You dead? Thank you. Right, now this should actually hurt them. There we go. That's more like it. Heavy Rain. She likes the PlayStation exclusive from the sounds of things. Let's go. Come on. Right. Oh, God. More enemies. That's always great. No, fuck them. Happy Rain now. Last time it was Heavy Rain, now it's Happy Rain. Hi. Well, luckily, the good news is... Oh, fucking hell, the camera fucking just glaring at her ass. Done. Thank you. Where are we going now? This map is always, like, really weirdly laid out. There we go. This will be a walk in the park. Let's go, Miyabi. Oh, God. Nope. How's this for a walk in the park, bitch? I win. Oh, hello. Oh, yeah, she goes falling through. Unlucky. She's not done yet. Why does she keep on saying useless, though? I never understood that. Muda, 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 muda. I can't do it in the proper Japanese accent as fast as Dio does in the JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. He goes properly like four. It's like mada 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 mada. Mad, absolutely mad. We are racing through this. I'm actually recording this for once, not on a weekend. I'm recording on a Wednesday evening after work. Mainly due to me and the girlfriend being together 6 years this weekend. So I have a busy weekend ahead. So rather than fall behind and catch up during the Easter weekend, I'm going to record tonight, and on Sunday I'll record Steins Gate and whatever the random game will be yesterday, Monday. I haven't recorded that yet, so throughout these episodes for Senran Kagura, I'm not going to have any idea what the random game is. It could be anything. It could even be, I don't know, I found like a random free-to-play game on Steam, which I might do just as a laugh, because why not? I don't know. This week it will be a truly random Mystery Monday, because I have a game or something planned which I get from the Humble Monthly or something like that, but this month, where Humble Monthly doesn't come out until this Friday, and then next month it doesn't come out until quite late again, I'll probably end up getting it a little bit sooner. I'll end up probably just picking something random and playing that. I don't know. We'll see. At this point, you'll know what it is, so I mean, there's no point in fucking bringing it up. Get down here, you fucking whores. And transform. Well, not transform, but frantic. I'll take some of you out. Oh, fucking flying bitches. Oh, level up again. Nice. And boom, 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 boom. Happy Rain again. Did I just misread it once as Heavy Rain? That is possible. I mean, you know what I'm like with reading shit. Oh, fuck yeah. I've been doing some, like, you know, looking at the channel, etc. At the point of recording this, I think I'm on like 144 subscribers. So we're nearly at 150, which is something which has taken a long time, but we've hit a quite big spike of growth. Which is great, as always. But I need to update my fucking channel trailer, because I looked at it and I realised it's all still the UFC stuff, which I've sort of moved away from doing. So I'm going to be making a new trailer at some point. I don't know when, but it will be hopefully within the next couple of weeks. When I have a free afternoon, so probably be over Easter weekend. And at that point, I'll have a new trailer up, which will probably be a lot more about what's coming up. So I've got the next few games planned already because I like to make sure I've got a plan going forward, just simply so that I know what I'm doing. I've got quite a heavy backlog. Some may know that when I started YouTube, the whole point of this was to actually force me to play through some of the games which I may not necessarily finish, so like DMC, things like that. And it's got me into a lot more, just by proxy, it's got me into a lot more Japanese games like this, like Persona 5. I would say that before doing YouTube, I'd never actually looked at things like Final Fantasy in a way which I would want to play them, and all of a sudden, through exposure to some of the Japanese games, I've realised, and mainly anime as well, because I never was interested in anime once again until I played this game, which I just thought, oh look, boobs, why not play that? I've realised I'm just probably rambling at this point, but it's pretty nice that I can play with a character who is I'm so used to and decent with, that I can just chat. I know what I'm doing, just be able to chat and talk about what's happening on the channel. Probably a good time to thank the Scaredy Matt for... I was going to say, that took a long time. It's probably about time to thank Scaredy Matt for the support which he's given me recently. If you haven't seen him, go check him out. He's recently been doing a Resident Evil 7 playthrough, but I haven't seen an update from him recently. But go over there and tell him that Gospel Gamer said hi and suck a dick. Why suck a dick? I don't know, but fuck it. He'll find it funny. He'll probably watch this and be like expecting it now. Which is fine. Oh, you cunts. Fucking Asuka. But yeah, him and the Tepid Salad, who I think has actually moved more into streaming than YouTube, which is understandable. I would have loved to get into streaming a bit more, but I have, unfortunately, with the hours that I work, I find it easier, much easier to do this and edit it to be uploaded to YouTube. It's just something which is just easier for me. I totally understand those who want to do it, and it's something which I wanted to do for a long time. So good luck to him, and if you haven't already, check him out. I don't know any streams, but yeah, he's definitely worth keeping an eye on. I'm going to come over here and use this over here, just so that maybe... there we go. Yagyu's gone. Night-night, Yagyu. Now it's just time to take out Asuka. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, God. Oh, God. Where is she? Oh god, nope! And there we go. Simple. So what else is there? What else is happening? Yeah, Near Automata came out ages ago. That's my next game. I'm come straight out and say that. That's my next game to be played. And maybe Snake Pass might replace Steins Gate Zero. I've not decided whether I want to actually finish Steins Gate Zero on the channel or not, because unfortunately, visual novels aren't everyone's thing. So, if you'd rather see me move on and do something like Snake Pass all the way through, then let me know, because I'll do that. I mean, I understand that visual novels and my monotone voice aren't the most entertaining thing. It is just getting good, to be fair, but yeah, I know that a lot of people don't enjoy that. So tell me if you want me to move on, and I probably will. It's time to be up Ryoki now. Ryoki? Ryobi. Let's go. I've just rambled for most of this episode. Which is probably a good thing. Normally I'd just probably sit here in silence. For a lot of it, hiccups, burps, everything. There we go. Let's just wipe these out. Cool. Go get rid of them. Okay. Don't you fucking worry about it. It's entertaining, all right. I love the fact that sometimes they do acknowledge the fact that some of the story behind it is absolute BS. Like someone will ask and be like, "So why does this happen anyway?" Like, it doesn't matter. It genuinely does not matter. It's entertaining. That's all that matters. Man, it's a shame there's fun this game. Come on, fuck. You come back here. There we go. That's it. Fucking hell. Alright, calm down, Ryoki. Get down here. can you? Done? Ah, just you left. Let's go. Oh, I got itchy nose. Fuck. Hello, ladies. There's an awful lot of you. Ow, ow, ow. Fuck you. No. Over here. I'll do my best and kill you. The Rain of Death. I think I did actually take out the two annoying ones as well. That's great. Perfect. Exactly what I wanted it to do, but these fucking bitches, they ain't loyal. Oh, god damn. No. No. There we go. Nope, I saw you trying to fucking just pop out of nowhere. You dumb? You're done. Where do you come from? You're right there. Seems to be having a few issues. Let me just, there we go. Hi. No, you fucking dirt, love. Go down. There we go. Let's just knock the shit out of you. There we go. Don't you fucking, like, harass me. Nope. God damn it, women. No, you're gone. No, you're not. How fucking dare you? There we go. Just knock you out. There we go. Who's left? Oh, not you. Oh. Fuck. Well. There we go. God, still gotta go more? Come on, Ryobi. Let's beat your fucking ass. Hello. Nope. Wow, she's got a higher fucking health than the rest of them do. Shinobi Transition! Come on, bitch. Let your sister beat you down. Oh, my fucking thumb. Oh, look at you over there dying. No, you fucking jerk. Oh, God! How are you surviving it? Bye. There we go. That didn't do a lot. Oh, wrong way. Nope. I am not standing for that. Hey, guess what? You can do it. Well, I can do it too, bitch. I win! Yeah. Unlucky Ryobi. Nice boob tube you got there. Go, monster. How impressive of me. Gelatinous boobage. What the fuck? Riona's basically naked. Riona finds an opening, reaches out and touches my halo. A deep calm flows through me all at once. I truly mean every word of that. While I've been away, Ryobi and Riona have both grown so much. Just the thought of it overwhelms me with joy and brings tears to my eyes. Another round? Unfortunately, I can only spar with either of them so many times. Every time I connect with Ryobi and Riona, the regrets I left in the mortal world slowly fade away. In other words, the more closely we bond, the sooner I have to leave. Riona smiles brightly as she runs along the shore. When she gets to the surf, she looks at me and waves her hand. When I'm out here in the warm sun and with the sand between my toes, I feel alive. Almost enough to forget that I'm already dead. Ryobi standing next to me mutters those words. Ryobi walks away from me along the shoreline. No, it doesn't work that way, Ryobi. You say you don't get along, but it's just for the sake of keeping me here, and that sentiment alone will be enough to satisfy my old regrets. Even if you can stretch our time together just a bit further, the day we say our goodbye is coming soon. But I won't feel lonely, because my passing will be proof that Ryobi and Riona's love is real. Ryobi and Riona are playing around on the shore. I squint in the sun and watch them. And with that, I think I'll end this episode. If you liked this video, don't forget to leave a like in the section below. And if you want to see more of this, do subscribe to the channel as I upload every single day. Thank you for watching, guys, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.